Why hello and good morning everyone. So today I am going to Quirindi, which, you know, it's not that exciting. It's sort of like, I don't really want to go. I'm going anyways, so I decided if I'm gonna do something with my life, I may as well vlog. And my eyebrows, can I just say, my makeup look, I don't know what it is. It's so simple, but it's so like, I'm just in love with it. I'm also wearing this Slytherin hat because I felt like it, that's why. And I straightened my hair, but it'll probably go a bit frizzy. It was still like wet when I straightened it. Not wet, but like damp, so it might go still frizzy. And this is like my outfit. I'm just wearing a black crop top. This is from Supre. And then these shorts, which are from JJ's. Just my look today. I'm happy. I'm very, very happy with this look. The hat, the makeup, the outfit, the everything. And then these are my shoes. They're just like black little boots. I'm just obsessed. I don't know why. Yeah, I'm gonna save my battery. I'm not gonna vlog too much right now. I'll vlog later when I'm actually doing something. Okay, guys, so this is my lunch. I'm not sure what this is. It's just a veggie thing. Not been a good trip. I wouldn't go home. I'm at this random place. My mom stopped to drink her coffee. Do you hear this music? Dump on the ground. So this trip is being very boring and very long and very slow, and I'm very bored and I want to go home. I'm really sad because all I want to do right now is talk to Charles. Lonely human being, but I want to lay in my bed, watch YouTube and do nothing else. Can we talk about this place? It's nothing. Where's all the, I want to see sky high buildings, but I want to see big buildings. I want to see Sydney. I want to see the Harbour Bridge. I don't want to be seeing this. So boring. I want to go home. We have grass. This is grass, okay? There's no grass where we're going to. You have no idea. You guys have seen my grass, okay? My grass is nice. Where we're going, there isn't grass. It's yellow grass. Okay guys, so we're in, what's this place called? Coles in Scone. Scone?
Scone.
It's a scone, like a food. Like those little like bread things. It's a place, it's a small place in Australia. I will stop breathing. I shall die now. Okay, good night. Woo! This is Scone. I woke up like this. I'm at my nan's. Y'all, there's like fetus pictures of Libby over there. But I'm talking to the bae on my phone. I miss him. I really want to say hi to him. Why, hello and good morning, everyone. Today, I'm still in the country. I had something important to say. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I'm in Sammy's room. The room that Sammy was sleeping. This is where she was sleeping, guys. Up there, that was the bed that she slept on. I slept on the couch. Could have slept in the back room, but I was like, nah. Cause I'm like a scaredy cat, so. It's quite windy out here. I'm so ugly today. My eyes are getting a rash under them that I've had before. So I know it's not like bad. I just need to get my cream, but the majority of them are at home. Hopefully they will go down by tomorrow. That would be nice. Because I'm going back home tomorrow. I want to film videos tomorrow. This is my view right now, guys. Now, you guys have seen out the back of my house. So I'm sort of like, what is the color green? I mean, this is green. I'm gross. I'm tired. We do.